Greetings everyone, hey how you doing? It's Matt Sella. Today I'm doing a spoiler review for Season 2, Episode 12 of DuckTales, dubbed Nothing Can Stop Della Duck. This is a spoiler review, however, I will try to be as vague as possible on what happens near the end, so for those who haven't seen this DuckTales episode, worry not, not going to give away too much, but for those who have already seen it, you can probably connect the dots. With that being said, let's get on up with this review because I've been doing this all week and it has been quite a challenge. But no more delays, what's this episode about? Well, Della is finally reunited with her family. However, she seems to be having trouble adapting to Earth, being a mom, and downright fitting in with the family, which tends to lead things that her sons are getting a little overstimulated with sugar, adventure, danger, and all that reckless stuff. To the point where Mrs. B, as well as Scrooge McDuck, have a little family meeting saying that perhaps she's not quite good at being a mom just yet. And so Della Duck tries to find ways to really make herself fit into the family best way she can with stopping monsters or whatever. And that is the basic summary of this episode. Now what did I think of it? Well, first things first, I will admit the very first 5 minutes of this episode was quite emotional. Almost got a tear out of me, considering the whole overarching storyline that we had about Huey, Louie, and Dewey trying to reunite with their mom and their mom trying to get back to Earth. I thought it was really sweet in that regard. Each of the boys had their own way of connecting and or accepting that their mother has returned. It wasn't like completely unanimous of them saying like, oh, this is exactly what I wanted. I'm so happy. Each one kind of had their own way of questioning whether this was really happening or not. And I thought they did a good job there, especially with Louie. Being that he's kind of lazy, a bit of a, I don't want to say trickster, he's just very sly, he's very cunning, considering whether or not this is something he can accept or not. And I thought they did a good job there. Getting out of the way, I thought the animation was pretty solid. There was a bit of that overly emotional movement kind of animation going on, but it wasn't that over the top. I thought it was very fitting. And really, there was only a couple things in this episode that made me halt a bit. And that's just like one of those storyline tropes that personally, I don't really care for. They don't make me angry or anything, but once it happens, I'm kind of like, okay, we're going to go down this route, are we? And while this is spoiler, I'm not going to try to say exactly what it was, but it's one of those tropes where a character hears something another character is saying, but kind of bails out midway through, creating a misunderstanding later on in that episode or movie or whatever. And that always drives me nuts. It's like they hear one thing and assume, oh, that's the true negative, but they never hear the but or the however of that statement, kind of humanizing whatever that situation is, thus leading to like a little bit of a conflict or a bump in the arc. And it can work, believe me, I know it can work. And luckily, this episode does not linger on that too badly at all. It does lead to a final climax of the episode, kind of resolved quickly, patched up that misunderstanding through Scrooge McDuck. And so that's why it was not really a glaring issue for me. It's just like one of those situations where as soon as that happens, I'm instantly in defense of like, okay, you had to go there. How are you going to recover this? Make it feel natural and not have stupidity echo throughout the episode because of a little misunderstanding. It can be risky, a very risky writing topic, but I think they handled that fairly well in this episode. It wasn't like amazing or like groundbreaking or a rare solution. It just worked, so I was pretty much okay with that. Overall, I thought it was a really decent episode. The way it ended, we kind of see what happens with Donald Duck. That leads into the overarching storyline that hinted at on the previous episode when Della finally left the moon, the Golden Spear. 'Tis what the episode was called. And so we're going to get a little bit more of that soon. But I believe the rest of the next few episodes, I'm looking at the wiki list right now, and I'm going to guess that we're not going to get a lot of the main storyline out just yet. So we shall see. I'm really looking forward to the next few episodes, and based off the list, the very last episode that will be available this month might just be catered to me, so I'm quite curious to see how that's going to turn out. Really excited for it. Anyway, folks, that will do it for this review. I really hope you enjoyed it. It was a pretty short one, too. Let me know what were your thoughts on the episode Nothing Can Stop Della Duck in the comment section below. Did you like it? Did you not like it? What were your thoughts? Join the conversation. And if you enjoy reviews just like this one, please consider going to my Patreon at patreon.com/Matt Sella. There you'll see some of my latest artwork, occasional animation, Other announcements, all kinds of goodies. Consider donating as little as a dollar a month. You can contribute more. Any amount I will be grateful for. It will go towards this channel as well as my personal projects to help create content just for you. Don't forget to subscribe, ring that bell, like, comment, all that good stuff. And I want to say thank you all for tuning in.